make it a record anyway.
Marching Bulldogs are under the direction of Brian Monroe, Greg Newman, Sarah B. Hall, Sam Sandman, Crystal Grossi, and student conductors Anne Marie McCombs and Jared Miller. Our country with the playing of God Bless the USA.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, prior to tonight's game, we would like to thank all of our veterans and first responders in attendance as we reflect on the 16th anniversary of September 11, 2001. Please take this moment to salute and thank those brave patriots who gave of themselves in serving our country and keeping us safe. At this time, we ask that all of our veterans who have served in the United States military and all of our active and retired first responders to please rise so that you may be recognized with a round of applause of thanks from those you have helped to defend and keep safe. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we ask that you please join our veterans and first responders and rise for a moment of silence to honor the men and women who have paid the ultimate sacrifice in the defense of our country and for the safety of our communities. Today, we salute and thank those who have lost their lives from the United States Army, Navy, Air Force, Marines, and Coast Guard, along with all of our first responders who have kept us safe in the community of Stowe, with a moment of silence. Thank you. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please remain standing and direct your attention to the American flag being presented by the Stowe Police Honor Guard, by officers Eric Durker, Jesse Reedy, Jason Bailey, and Ryan Schultz, located at midfield for the playing of our national anthem. To thank the Stowe Fire Department Hook and Ladder Team for displaying the colors for tonight's game. Thank you.
The Bulldog record is 3-0. North Royalton's head coach, Nick Truly. And now, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce your 2017 Stars!